The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 270 pounds, the Superstar.
The WWE Universe finally able to look into the eyes of fear itself.
And his opponent from the pits of hell.
Standing at 7 feet tall and weighing north of 300 pounds, the Demon Kane looks more than prepared for this matchup.
Yeah, looking more than ready to inflict his twisted sense of punishment on his competition. When you're in the ring with someone like Kane, no one is safe. It's not enough to just hurt his opponents. He seems to have the need to maim them as well.
Kane, certainly not the sight you want to see when you look across the ring.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that has steadily grown week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
He turns it around. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Uh-oh, closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Into a gut buster. Uh-oh. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand. Set him up, Russian leg sweep. Blow to the back.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Ooh, walloped by a huge club. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Let's cut to the chase, Corey. Kane is an absolute monster. Under the WWE, we've seen how easily David can beat Goliath. Are we looking at a biblical situation here tonight?
We've seen underdogs come and go, but few of them face the devil's favorite demon. When Kane digs deep... Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Kane in defensive mode here.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Down with force.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Uh-oh. Kane gets that set right back to him. Driven down.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Catches a punch.
Control in there.
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Coming in hot.
It doesn't get any more intimidating than the big red monster.
Yeah.
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh. Half and half suplex.
Gosh.
Oh, wait a second.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. He's starting to struggle here.
That kind of offense from Kane being fueled by hellfire and brimstone.
And a basement drop kick.
Here's a snapmare. Drop kick with precision.
DDT.
All the way up, and the cross landing powerbomb.
Manages to land a big headbutt.
Caught with that sharp elbow. Military press.
Can't shrug off that hard-hitting offense.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Spiked. Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
When they're up against the devil's favorite demon.
And he clearly enjoyed it. Just a sadistic individual.
He's ejected from the ring.
All right, that's it.
One. Two. Three.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Sky high.
Here it comes! Choke slam!
Put the toe tag on him.
The cover! Not even a two count! What unbelievable power!
How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count?
And the big red monster is absolutely fuming now. Kane only has even...
Here it comes!
Driven down.
Warm up the hearse.
What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And the look on Kane remains stoic and menacing. He dug a grave for his opponent tonight, and he just came close to burying him in.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Will.
Knee strike connects.
Kane blazing a harrowing trail of destruction.
Looks like Kane's tapping into that supernatural power right now. Obliteration may be moments away.
Power slam.
Cover.
Shoulder shoots up before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Superstar's on fire.
Pace begins to quicken.
Unbelievable.
Lance them. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Leg locked in here.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire being put to the test.
The stretch muffler's in. Couple of kicks will break it. Counters. Incoming.
And the devil's favorite demon turns his twisted eyes to a fearful audience.
Two.
wrestler has been historically difficult to put down, but he is on the brink at this point.
Oh, Kane waylays him.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Here it comes.
Crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
And a right hand to the jaw. My goodness.
Chilling assault from the Big Red Monster.
Brutal attacks here from Kane.
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
With a shot right to the face. Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
He gets sent down to the floor.
This is not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb. He takes control.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, Kane!